Tendulkar, and today I am going to tell you one incident in the life of Mahatma Gandhi ji, the Salt March. The Salt March is also known as Salt Satyagraha. Starting in 1835, when provinces in India increasingly came under British rule, the Britishers imposed tax on Indian salt and a series of salt laws. It became difficult for Indians to buy salt, especially for poor peoples. It is illegal if any Indian collect, produce or sell salt. Anyone who produce or sell salt in India outside the British will be imprisoned for 6 months. Some people told this news to Mahatma Gandhi ji, and Mahatma Gandhi said that next to the air and water, salt perhaps the greatest necessity of our life. Salt is more important because it helps our food taste good, but not only for food, it is necessary for our health. Gandhiji organized a salt march in 12th of March in 1930. Gandhiji organized a Gandhi ashram in Ahmedabad to the seaside village of Dandi in the south of Gujarat. And along with Gandhiji, 78 people, they are known as our freedom fighters. They only not struggle in the unfair laws, but they also struggle for our freedom. Thousands of people along with Gandhiji from Ahmedabad to Dandi walked 12 miles a day, Ahmedabad to Dandi 240 miles, and at the end, this Mahatma Gandhi called this a battle of right against might. At the end of Salt March, Gandhiji took pledge that with these crystals of salt, I will shake up the foundation of British Empire. Along with 80,000 Indians along with Gandhiji were jailed. The British Empire relented Gandhiji and invited in London to discuss reforms in India. The Salt March got very coverage and the movement of independence and led to the independence in 1947. In the history, he showed people that by working together with the people of conviction and courage, each one is as smaller or powerless like the grain of salt. Thank you and have a nice day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.